Dear Epic, get rid of the mechs. We're all sick and tired of getting stomped on, shotgunned, and rocketed. Stop being so stubborn. Dear Epic, take the mechs out of Arena. We're all fed up with losing upwards of 80 hype just because someone drops on us with a mech. Dear Epic, we get that you've put a lot of work into this game to make it what it is, but right now it sucks because of mechs. Dear Epic, adding a laser sight to the mech is not a nerf. The problem with mechs isn't that you don't know they're coming. They're loud as hell. The problem is that we can't do anything to stop them from stomping us. Dear Epic, you've had problems with the game before, and you fixed problems with the game before. So do us a favor and remove the mechs. Dear Epic, listen to your community. Alright, for real though, mechs are pretty annoying, and Epic really hasn't done that much to nerf them, aside from adding a laser and maybe dropping the spawn rate. But that doesn't matter. If you get caught in a battle, you're screwed. There's nothing you can do, unless you're in solo. Maybe you can hop in and self-destruct. But in duos, I think it's the biggest problem. In squads, you can just get your whole squad to shoot at it, and eventually it'll get destroyed. Duos, you're kind of screwed. Unless you and your teammate spray at it and eventually get it down, you're kind of screwed and you can't really do anything. The best way I found of beating them is to keep your distance, grab an AR, and spray. If you find a minigun, that works too. Just pull it out and spray until it's dead. If you don't have a minigun or an AR or you're low on ammo or something like that, a lot of the time running sideways works. The rockets are pretty delayed, so they will go behind you unless you're playing against someone good and they know how to lead their shots with the mech. I'm assuming Epic will remove mech soon or their game's gonna be pretty dead. It's more of a matter of time now. I thought I'd just make that little video for fun. I haven't really ever done a voiceover video like this, other than the video that you can click in the link in the description or in the top right card. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, maybe subscribe and turn on bell notifications. But yeah, other than that, thanks for watching and have a good day.